Rare champion otterhound, who went missing weeks ago in St. Louis County, is back in the care of his family this morning. Tito's owner posted on Facebook he was found in the foundation of a home that was under construction and had lost about half of his body weight. Tito is currently receiving medical care, and the family is determined to get him back to his healthy self again.
Well, glad he's home. Mm-hmm.